Hello friends, welcome to my kitchen. In this video I will show you how to make a very healthy juice, and without any delay let's see how to do it. We need apple, beetroot, carrot and some jaggery to make the juice. Add the finely chopped apples, beetroots and carrots to the juicer jar. If you do not have the juicer jar, you can also use the normal mixer jar, and finally strain it. So once it is done, we can prepare the juice. Add some water whenever it is required. It completely depends on you. Like if you want the juice to be thick or thin, accordingly you can adjust the water levels. Finally, add some powdered jaggery to it and then give it a quick mix. That's it, the juice is done. This juice is completely packed with all the nutrients and the vitamins required for the day. So it is the best way to start your day. Once it is done, transfer it to a glass and then enjoy. I hope you like this video. Do try this recipe at your home and share your comments with me. Do like, share and subscribe to my channel for more and more recipes. Let's spread the love for food.